Christmas, a holiday filled with love, laughter, and joy. On today's episode of Angie Attempts, I get ready to meet with a very special guest who will show me the true spirit of giving.
I can't tell if, like, this... Oh my gosh! Santa!
Santa!
After my fangirl moment, I get straight to business.
Here in Lawrence High, I walk past the hallways and the kids are upset. They're depressed. I mean, finals week is just around the corner. And I need to bring some jolliness in the school. And like, who better to ask than you, the most jolliness man in the world, Santa? Teach me your ways, please.
And with that, Santa gave me the insight that I was looking for.
Make sure that you listen to people when they have something to say and respond to them in kindness and joy. That's, if you have a smile, people will smile back at you. And don't belittle their problems or opinions, but just try to, all of these warm terms I'm learning as we go through life, just try to be there and be a friend.
And after more words of wisdom and some laughter, our time came to an end. Thank you, Santa Claus. After my call with Santa, I got ready and it was officially Operation Christmas a Go time.
Oh, I can't see.
And Jesse's, you know Santa can't do it by himself.